would be top third in the NHL. It's not. It's currently 24th going into action tonight.
And here's Stone, who gets it ahead, and they score. Boy, it's a speed rush again. And this time it's Chandler Stephenson who just pots it over the shoulder of Gibson, and just like that, 2-0 Golden Knights.
That looked awfully darn smooth, didn't it? Chandler Stephenson, as he brought it to the forehand. But there's the flip into the neutral zone, and you could see Dan Heinen could not keep up with Chandler Stephenson. He goes to the forehand, and he just absolutely roofs it. What a story Chandler Stephenson has been. They got him from the Washington Capitals for a fifth-round pick. That might be one of the biggest steals that I have heard of in a long, long time.